about to land in northern Thailand's Udon Thani Airport.